Let's do some more work on the first five notes of the C major scale. Remember, that's C, D, E, F, G. Here's your C. Here's your D. E, open, first string, bottom string, F, and G. Once again, on your second from the bottom string, first fret, you have C. Third fret, D. E. On the bottom string, F. First fret, bottom string, and G. Now, let's play it to the metronome. Two, ready, and. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. E, two, three, four. That wasn't right. When you mess up, start again. Six, two, three, four. So you can build up your speed. All right. Now notice when you make sounds like this, you're probably not pressing the string to the fret deep enough. All right. Make sure you press it all the way down on the fretboard. Otherwise, you'll hear that boop sound instead of the note ringing out. All right. Have fun practicing.